Before you came round, my heart would never be much faster.
Hey guys, so today is the Ace Family event, and this is my makeup. And yeah, so I'll be vlogging all day, and I'll probably show you guys a clip of my outfit real quick when I go outside, and that's my makeup.
At the beginning of the video,
Elle and Catherine.
That person gets a shout out. You down for that? All right, bro. Good luck to you. Here we go.
Where?
All right, now it's going for a
run.
No pressure, run. 10,000 people watching. No pressure.
Brenda.
Oh, that's ugly. Here we go.
Team Fox, that's bad. You suck.
Whoa.
Team Austin.
Better take this $200 and take your mommy out for dinner, okay? Okay. And you're gonna pay for school? You and lie. You're taking your boyfriend to Diddy. Stop lying. Stop lying. Alright, here we go. She got 15, right? Rice go, what is that? Rice go.
What did she say? Backwards.
Okay, that's nice. Okay, 15. She got 15. That was pretty good, guys. Then clap it up for her. Clap it up. All right, so now for the little homie who shook his little tushy off. What we gonna give him, guys? What we gonna give him? Where? Oh my gosh. Is that your mom right there waving really, really hard?
Aww.
She looks like she just got her hair done. Did she get her hair done?
Aww.
Where's your dad? Where's your dad? Your dad's not here? Okay, well tell him I love him and tell your mom I love her too, okay? Alright, good job. Good job.
Good job, girls.
That awesome.
That red ball, red ball.
Grab a quick pretzel and some lemonade. Now we're going up to, I miss Trey singing, bro.
But he's my brother, so I gotta love him still. Landon! Woo! Alright, we got one more. He decided to play last minute. He said his performance wasn't enough. So we got Trey Gordon's about to come out. I don't know where he is. He legit is about to put on a uniform. Don't tell him I said this. He's about to put on a uniform that's way too big for him. So when he comes out, everyone just be quiet and start laughing, okay? I don't know where he is.
Oh, that was perfect.
Come on!
What is Austin gonna do, huh?
Come on! Don't...
Rice is calling for defense. Nobody's in.
Exactly.
He's coming for the ball. Ellis can't get jumper.
Five. Ellis can't get jumper. Chris, come on, Chris.
That's a penalty.
Yeah, I feel like people just took seats because everyone's sitting together, and I'm pretty sure they called it one time.
He's getting good momentum.
I just forgot, like, Chris. Dude, look at the score. G-G. Fucking Rice.
Oh my god.
It's 12-4. Ace family's losing.
Go. Ryan with the ball. Nice pass.
Pass.
Landon.
We won not only a big-ass gold trophy, but we won $75,000, which will go to charity. was truly a blessing tonight. I can't thank you all enough for coming out, and the fact that you guys are all still here at the very end means so much. I'm gonna say it. The Ace family is one strong-ass army. You know what the best thing is about you guys? You guys are good people, honestly. You guys are such good people. It almost brings tears to my eyes. Like, this is for a great cause, and the fact that you guys came out, took time out of your day, a lot of you guys flew from across the country, across the world, to come out and see us for 3 hours, means so much. Thank you guys again, truly, from the bottom of my heart.
That we want to let you know, Catherine and Adam, and the entire Ace family,
the gender,
here in the building, and
couldn't have been better timing, right? What are the odds that we hit another milestone tonight? This is special, guys. This is a night we're gonna always remember. Thank you guys again. This idea, ever since we started YouTube, and she had my back 110%, so I can't thank her enough for this. I love you. She obviously couldn't participate tonight, but goddamn, she was looking good over there on the sidelines. Guys, we got 4 months until our new princess is born.
Aww.
Thank you guys for your support. I'm gonna let her take it over real quick. Aww.
First of all, I just wanna say that I was really, really nervous this morning. And when I saw all of your faces and all the energy in this room, I was so amazed. And I just wanna say thank you to every single person that came out tonight. You guys are amazing! Everyone watching
at home! So we're out!
It's all because of you!
Oh, the theme song!
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Well, this is the end of our vlog. My makeup looks crappy now. We just got home. The event ended like at 9 and we got back to like Lancaster around 10 and we went to go eat, so we just got home like at 11:40. So yeah, the event was great. If you liked enjoyed this vlog, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. And yeah, I know my vlogs are kind of crappy, but I tried. Bye.